Look at the gray one, because when those tips on his ears, it's very
Oh, yeah.
Egyptianish, probably some kind of that breed.